somebody who makes me laugh. How did our eyes get so red? And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the president would have fixed it up. I never knew we ever went without. Goodbye, Year 11s. It's been a pleasure teaching you all. Even you, Gus. Thank you.
Hello, good luck to you all. It was lovely teaching you, and I'm so sad that you're all leaving, but I'm going to leave too. So, good luck, and maybe see you sometime in the future. Bye-bye.
Hello, Year 11s. Goodbye, and good luck to you all. Please come back and let us know how you're doing in the future. It's been lovely knowing you all. Take care. Bye.
Okay, so final day, Year 11. Seems such a short time ago when I was coming into your primary schools to visit you all, to talk to you about secondary school, and you were telling me how nervous you were, but also how excited you were. A number of people putting their hands up saying, is it true that we really get our heads flushed down the toilets? Well, I hope you realise quite soon on that that was never going to be the case. Anyway, I do think you've been a fantastic year through the school and great ambassadors for the school. Look forward to seeing a good number of you next year in sixth form, but really do wish you every the best for anything that you're going to do next year. As I said, you've been a credit to the school. Thank you.
I love sandwiches.
You've got to do it!
I don't want to! Oh, alright, I'll do one.
Hello, Year 11. Well, I haven't known many of you for a long time. My name's Wilson. I taught some of you and been in Mr. Nichols' lessons with some real brains of Britain. Gus, I salute you and your understanding of the metaphysical poets. It's been lovely. What a cracking school. Lovely people, lovely students, and I'm sure I'll see some of you again. Crime Watch, Prison, Doll Q. That's just Mr. Nichols' class. But I wish you all the very best. Good luck.
Every time I do it makes me laugh. Every time I do it makes me laugh.